Hello? Hello?
Helen?
Yes, hi. Have you by any chance lost your kitty?
My what?
Have you by any chance lost your kitty?
No.
Well, I have her.
You couldn't have her. I don't have her.
You know who I am?
No.
This is Fred Rodgers.
Who?
This is Fred Rodgers.
Who's Fred Rodgers?
There are no such things as real monsters. There aren't even any live dinosaurs anymore.
Oh, yes, I've read about that in the Bible.
Hello?
You lost me.
I was just making some popcorn.
What?
Lady Elaine.
What? Who are you calling?
Just making some popcorn.
Popcorn?
Yeah.
I think you're crazy.
Have you ever had a checkup?
No.
Did any of it hurt?
What?
Have you ever had a checkup?
Who am I talking to?
This is Fred Rodgers.
I don't know Fred Rodgers.
Have you ever had a checkup?
No.
Did any of it hurt?
No.
Thank you for telling me.
What? Have you lost your mind?
Oh, I'm glad you called.
Oh, thank you. I'm glad I did too.
I remember one time some of our neighbors who were studying ballet dancing got dressed up to look like raccoons.
Hello?
Oh, thank you, Ross. You're marvelous.
One of them was a mother raccoon. And the other a father raccoon.
I don't know any raccoon.
No. And there was a boy raccoon and a girl raccoon, and they made up a dance about that family.
Well, good for them.
Have you ever seen anybody play the game called soccer? When I first heard about that game, I thought that people were socking each other. And I don't like to see people hurting one another, but that's not what the game is.
Huh. What is it?
Yeah.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Yes, hi.
Hello.
I remember how kind she was to people when they would call her on the phone.
Have you by any chance lost your kitty?
What?
Hello?
Have you by any chance lost your kitty?
No.
Well, I have her.
Do you ever watch people using real heavy equipment?
Hello. For all these years, I wondered what I would say if I ever found you.
Who is this?
My name is Cheryl. I believe I am your daughter.
You're going to talk the wrong number.
Oh, my God. My name is Cheryl, and I'm your daughter.
I don't have a daughter named Cheryl.
Please tell me why you're doing this to yourself.
What do you mean, why I'm doing this to myself? You got a job with this phone before I call the telephone company and have them to come get you.
I don't like this new attitude of yours.
You don't have to like it. Just get off my phone. Hello?
I just want you to be my mom.
You want what?
I just want you to be my mom.
How can a man be a mom?
Well, I'll think about it.
Well, you better think a long time and don't dial this number again.
I mean, for your whole life, you knew nothing about me.
And I don't want to know anything about you now. I just want you to get off my phone and leave me alone.
I'm so sorry.